This is Josiah Plays Tom Clancy's The Division. I've got a phone recording to go find. As I head out of Hell's, or not how that head out of, just as I explore Hell's Kitchen. Taxidermist, family pets discount, lifelike details. Wow, that would be creepy. That would be really creepy. If you had a family pet and it died and you had it stuffed and mounted. Actually shot a bird. It could have been a disease vector. Caught dirty-handed. Let's see what's in here. This is the way. Lots of back alleys. Hold on. Loot.
Man, easy kill. Oh. Just taking what's owed, you know.
Taking what's owed.
I'm worried about the JTF.
Yeah, just the best.
Hey,
of time,
drop your gear and go. Shit, that was fun. Ready to rumble, baby.
I'm not in a good spot here.
Man, they don't seem very friendly.
Up, yo!
Suck it, dickwad.
Oh, shit, they got him.
Yeah, I got him.
Come on! You look like you got some gas!
Shoot! Take a nice deep breath! Pool's wide open!
Take him out!
Shit! Stop it!
Figures!
He's still alive? Stop being alive. Sometimes you just gotta come out and regulate a little bit. You know? Similar to what Nate Dogg and Warren G have to do. Nate Dogg and Warren G gotta regulate. A lot of missing people here, and a lot of little memorials to this one girl. Apparently she's very popular and many people felt the need to make multiple memorials to her. The gun. Father checks in on his daughter.
You still have it? You haven't pawned it?
Yeah, it's right where you left it.
Good. Ammunition?
Still in the box.
Okay. Now load it up and put it in your pocket. You want to be able to draw fast.
Dad, I'm not going to shoot anyone.
I know, honey. But just in case, just please do what I say and get over here. Okay?
At least she's prepared. Wonder if she ended up having to shoot somebody after all. In a world like this, it'd be amazing not to have to shoot someone. Okay, what's next? Let's go, let's get this one and then we'll work our way sort of up. I hear nonsense happening.
Get out of here!
Who were they shooting at, though, is the real question. Maybe JTF? Are there some JTF over here?
Make sure that was it.
Every man for himself. Can't believe it's got so out of control.
This place is fucked.
Maybe that was Rikers fighting.
I think we're done here.
Regular.
Hey, drop your wallets and run.
They're getting robbed.
Oh, we're done here.
Every man for himself.
We are the wolves. We are the wolves. Not a real robbery. That's just a couple civilians having a bit of a dispute.
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
Hudson Yards again.
There's a lot of heavily armed assholes around here.
Keep that in mind. I need to find a way to get into there. Whatever back alley or indoor location has this thing. Here we go. Oh shit. Kit? I don't want. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. So I'm kinda low-ish on ammo for my. I am going to go to my talents. And I'm gonna equip Repo Reaper in the second slot.
No one's looking for trouble here.
Then, I'm gonna take one guy out with the rifle. And I just got 30 marksman rifle ammo for killing a guy with my pistol. That's hot. I might just leave that one on all the time. The no recoil one, I don't know how much good it's really doing me. Here's clubbing. Girl tries to convince friend to come out clubbing. This sounds like it's gonna be super relevant.
You have to come. What's so great about this place? Oh my god, it's incredible. The whole club is like a hospital, and you sit in wheelchairs and you drink out of IV tubes.
That sounds
ludicrous.
And
if you want snacks, they bring them to you in bedpan.
That sounds
with
really
everyone
stupid.
Getting that flu. That's like in the worst taste ever. Jesus. You are seriously no fun since you hooked up with Max. At least I'm not eating out of bedpans, bitch. Mwah.
She got you there. She fucking got you there. That's all there is to say. At least I'm not eating out of bedpans. Yeah. Look what I found. Loot hidden in the trash. But there was nothing I could take, sadly. Whoop whoop. This is the sound of the police.
This is our turn. You think you can just come in here and steal what belongs to us? Huh?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't know it was yours. Please, just take whatever you want.
Just let me go.
Let you go? Why the hell would I do that?
Let you go? Why the hell would I do that? Boom! And his head explodes. That's why you would do that. So that you don't get aced by me.
You that bastard dead!
We own this place!
Over. Oh. Damn you. 12k headshot crit.
Had to draw him out of cover! Shoot the knee! He's in the clear! You're fucked!
Shit, wasn't expecting it to go down like that.
I'm out! Cover me!
That thing is dangerous!
What the fuck is going on?
Now I'm at full ammo for my main weapon because I killed some dudes with my pistol. Alright, I've been to that yard with all those cargo containers before. Alright, so we found the thing. Go up here and get this phone recording next. Can't get up and oh yeah I can. Yeah I can. Look what I found, a big loot box. Blue loot makes me happy. I get so happy when I find blue loot. Port station range. Duty gloves. Strategic gloves, ballistic gloves. Officer bag. Wow, that is a fuck ton of skill power. Not bad, but it's not what I'm looking for. Classic M60. Love it when I look and I think, hey, what's that little area? That looks like there might be something to explore there. And I go and I climb up a bunch of stuff and I go and I find a big chest with blue loot in it. Makes me feel good about my exploration. Feel validated. Feel clever. No. Yes. Yes. This game is so good. so good. What's over here? Loot is what's over here. Nothing I need, nothing I can take. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Here's some water.
Thanks. I'll pray for you.
Apparently you'll give me some duty gloves as well. Alright, how do I get in there to this phone thing?
Hi, nice to see you.
Here it is. Christmas menu. Couple discuss the Christmas menu.
Out of ham? Am I gonna be out of ham for Christmas?
No ham, no turkey, no meat. At least unspoiled. The woman said they'd have a delivery in 2 weeks.
We could do a nut roast, I guess.
Well, that doesn't sound very Christmassy.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Or at least an oven broiler. What's more Christmassy than that?
Hey, what about hot dogs? We have some of those. We could cut them up into chunks, wrap them in biscuit dough from a tube, and call them pigs in a blanket.
Hot dog chunks for Christmas dinner?
Just like Santa intended. Come on, we can sell this. You know the kids will love it.
Okay. Hot dog chunks it is. I'm dreaming of a chunky Christmas.
Oh, God. Hot dog chunks, not the best Christmas meal. All right. Lovely. That's before the outbreak. All right, well, now there's an echo up here I want to check out. It's a pharmacy. There's loot in here. Backpack anyway. But nothing for me. This is a strange place to find an echo. Oh, something happened in here.
I walk away now. He dies. That's not what we're about. We have a responsibility.
You've been ventilating him for 3 hours. How much longer do you think you can hold that thing up? Look, even if they get a power turned back on, the facility's a mess. It's been days since our last resupply. Nobody's coming to save this one shitty little clinic. It's over. You have to let him go.
What's happening to us?
Wow, so they were running a clinic in here. Things didn't go well. A nurse tries to convince a doctor to abandon his patients in order to escape before Rikers descend on the clinic. Wayne Clark, he was a product manager, he had a gunshot wound. Christina Flores, financial analyst, had a broken leg. Kenneth Harris, deceased, retired, died from pneumonia. Joshua McManus, he was an electrician who died from gunshot wounds. Charles Torres was the doctor. He was a volunteer. Interesting. Okay. Let's check this other phone recording out. Some unsavory characters, apparently.
I take shape of no one.
That was a waste of some bullets. Wow, got hurt there. The combat backpack. Loot. Nothing. Just sludge. Collapse. 911 call about a friend who's passed out.
Hey, what's shaking?
911, what's your emergency?
Hey, hello. I'm down on East 21st, corner of 3rd Avenue. My friend, she's been sick of flu or something. She passed out on the sidewalk and she's not waking up.
Is she breathing?
I don't know. I think so. Her forehead's really hot. She's all pale and sweaty.
Okay. Make sure she's lying down on her side.
Okay. Yeah, she is. Can you send an ambulance or something?
As soon as we can. We've been getting an unusually high number of calls the last couple of days. But we'll be there soon. Just stay with your friend and we'll be there ASAP.
Yeah, an unusually high amount of calls, which I'm sure just got higher and higher till they couldn't even handle it anymore. Continuing to explore Hell's Kitchen and find all the things. Here's an incident report.
Yeah, that was something to see. Get some rest. You've earned it. Shit, what's this?
Moving forward.
Active echo beacon detected.
Just found an echo. Let's see.
Hey! We've got too many people as it is!
Enough! This is God's house, not yours! Please, everyone, come in. If God wills it, we'll find a way. We're all in this together.
Shepherd, a priest prevents a conflict from escalating further. This is a big church right here. Evelyn Thomas was a realtor. She was last seen at Lincoln Tunnel. Kevin Diaz, an accountant, infected, undergoing treatment at Camp Hudson. What happened to this guy? He just got clocked in the head with a crowbar. Mark Davis, who's a carpenter and a wanted criminal. Father Michael Green, minister who ran a community shelter. Edward Allen and James Henderson, both deceased. One's a wanted criminal, one was killed in a JTF encounter. Mechanic and bartender. So these guys came. Oh, I see. The minister didn't have the crowbar. This guy did. Minister was like trying to take it away from him or whatever. Huh. Interesting scene that took place here. Here's a soda.
This is perfect. Thank you.
Knit neck warmer. I'm trying to have that.
Have you been hiding somewhere?
So they got all the missing people and the little memorials and stuff here in front of the church, which is now all boarded up. Let's go through this alley right here. More people were camped out. There's the back doors to the church. Some loot. A combat mask. Oh, Joe Farrow. We killed him. He's the leader of the cleaners. Farrow's thoughts. Joe Farrow calls a radio show and shares his thoughts on the crisis. Ooh, this will be interesting.
Sounds like we have an old timer on the line. Joseph Farrow. Hey, Joe. What's your take on the dollar flu?
I think this really shows how vulnerable this country is. I mean, how stupid you have to be not to go to the hospital when you're sick as a dog. We got people going to work, to the supermarket, even to the goddamn movies, infecting thousands of other people out of pure ignorance. I'm telling you, this is gonna blow up big time. Just because most people are too damn stupid to realize what's going on. There's no one with the balls, not the government, not nobody, and the brains to do what's gotta be done to keep this from spreading.
Sorry to cut you off there, Joe. Thanks as always for your thoughts.
So he thought the solution must be burn everyone. That's pretty extreme. Very extreme. Alright, let's go get this phone recording over here. Over her. Hey now. Anything for me? No? Okay.
No need to get tough with me.
Ain't waiting for nothing or nobody.
Hotel.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah. This is the good
stuff. Crap!
something I can loot right here. Here it is. A soft trauma pack. Alright, this one is The Killer. Detective receiving a mysterious phone call.
Third Precinct, Detective Mercer speaking.
I hear you're looking for me, Detective.
Dr. Trace, why are you calling me?
Because I like to watch you run in circles.
We're gonna catch you, pal. You better believe it.
Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me.
You trace that?
Yeah. Phone's registered to some 15-year-old kid in Hackensack. Just another wannabe trying to get famous on someone else's kills. He gets old, man.
Or was it? Or was it? It's the real question. Nope. I'm carrying a lot of stuff around. Ooh, now this I might wear. 19 more points of armor, 7 more points of firearms, 1 more backpack capacity, more armor here, ammo capacity, which is a stat I've been looking for. I lose turret duration and... But it says I would still go up to 317. And I'd be able to carry more ammo. I think I will wear it. And I think I will destroy this one. Ooh, don't destroy that mod. So now, I don't know how much ammo I'll be able to carry for my rifle, but it'll be more. 17% more. Before the outbreak was that killer call. That's only 2 out of all of these 10 cleaner reports I found. Joe Farrow. Small religious congregation decides to care for a band of sickly individuals at risk of their personal health.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No!
Agent, just wanted to personally say thank you, and that I'm your biggest fan. I just love that you're a little watch thingy. Got a little token here for you, from me, just to say thank you for this very special time we've had together. I'll never forget you, Agent.
Alright, let's head back to the safe house. Turn that in. You can sell some stuff. And, here's a med kit.
You have a good soul.
I like to think of myself as having a good soul. As souls go, I like to think that mine is good. Here. Nothing.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Going in the back door of the Sister Tracks, which is a safe house. Sweet.
Well, you can't buy it from over there.
What's up, my biggest fan?
Agent, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that you've been doing an incredible job. Because you know that, right? And has anyone ever told you how incredibly good-looking you are? Because, seriously, I'm over and out.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Look, I have snow. I actually have snow on my shoulders. From the weather outside. That's cool.
Hey, you! What can I help you with?
Hey, you. I don't really answer to that. Lots of stuff to sell. I'm not going to sell any of those just yet. I want to see if I can use any of them on my...
Till next time. Looking to buy something?
Doing pretty well on everything.
Take a look at the selection.
I'll sell these three.
Go on. I'll see you next time.
Okay.
What can I show you?
Feeling good. Feeling good. Got most of the stuff out of my inventory. Still carrying three items. Oh, it's these mods, yeah.
Safe area.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Isaac. Go find this phone recording. Look, so now I can carry 105 shots for my rifle. Instead of, what was it, 92 before? So that's pretty great.
A waste of goddamn time. Look who it is. Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
Guy's holding up a JTF guy.
To do this.
Like a lamb
Get
to the slaughter.
Nice one, dude.
Shit, no!
Gonna take him out my way. Deserve to die. Take this.
It's just about enough out of you guys. Just about enough. You can quit cowering now, officer. I handled it. Wah, wah, this is the sound of the police. Let's see what it did there. Nothing I need. Nothing I need. Sneeze. Woman shares a horrible experience. Oh god, here we go.
Yeah, he sneezed into my mouth. What? And you know what's weird? It wasn't even my worst date this week. Okay, now you have to come to Brew Place on Saturday. It's in Brooklyn. You learn to make your own craft beer. We're all going. Craft beer in Brooklyn, hipsters? Is this 2012? Navid is into you, big time. I'm putting you on the list.
Craft beer and hipsters. Wow. Okay. Next up, survival guide, phone recording. Guys, Rikers? Nah, they're just riders. They're elites, though. Why is there a group of elites here?
They don't give a damn about us.
Does that mean there's a named boss nearby? I shouldn't just shoot these guys from anywhere. I should plan this shit out.
Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
Thanks for cleaning Still up our streets.
City, let's go, man. I'm ready. I'm a survivor. Don't screw with me.
All right, I'm ready for this. Let's go.
You're dead, man.
Son of a bitch! Get away from that thing!
Get yourself ready!
He's still- Hey, what's the problem here?
We almost killed this one!
Hey, just taking care of business!
Careful with that thing!
Use a med kit. I'm about to die.
Nail that bastard!
Make him stop hiding! Finish this,
Finish this.
Heads up!
Cover me! Reloading!
Make do what you need hiding. To do!
Don't
Come
you worry,
on.
None.
You can do better!
Root him out.
Here we go!
Look here.
die. That's too close.
Maxed out my marksman rifle ammo using my pistol. Got into a little bit of a fight there. I found a ballistic bag. Okay. Trying to figure out how to get in there to that phone. And yards again.
Hey, asshole, I'm sick of looking at you. Move.
Apparently somebody's sick of looking at somebody. Probably me. Maybe somebody else though. Loot. There's a classic M44 carbine. Another dead JTF. More loot. Wish list. Parents talk about Black Friday shopping plans. Here we go. So this is before the outbreak.
Damn, these game things are expensive. What's a kid supposed to do with a $400 game box thing anyway?
They need something good in their lives, babe. It's been a tough year.
I know. Listen, how about you and me? We just give each other cards this year. I mean, do we really need more stuff?
Really?
I just want a family, honey. Just get your kids to call me Mom, and I'll be good.
I think you're gonna be Janet for a long while.
You don't think this console will do the trick?
We'll see. Love you, sweet thing.
The most important meal is apparently a coffee and a donut. Survival guide. Where is you, survival guide? Or to use proper grammar, where is you at? We need to figure out a way inside. Coffee and bagels, best breakfast around. Italian pizzeria and gelateria. Ooh, gelato. Hey, there's enemies up ahead. Seriously?
Get fucking kidding me?
Blue loot.
Knows what they're doing.
Y'all made a difference here.
Repurposed firearms mod. Ooh, that's probably better. Oh, I'm not using a mod anymore though because D215. Wow. Oh, but it's super slow. They call it a ballistic bag, but it doesn't add to firearms, so it's not as ballistic as one might hope. How you doing? You look like you're just having a rough time there. Trying to find our way in. Wow, look at that.
They've all been in the shit.
Like a comic book villain or something. Find this survival guide. Spreaders of disease. You will die. Fuck you, trash bag. Far, I'm not exactly finding my way in here. So I need to start looking more carefully. See what it is that I am missing. Guys, huh?
I can't think in this cold.
Elites, too.
Move, asshole!
Show them who they're messing with! That's it! Done!
Holy shit.
Hey, you're taking care of business.
That guy does a lot of damage. A lot. Actually had to use a med kit there. Wow. Civilian in need. Here's a water.
Ya no se ve mucha bondad, gracias.
And you give me a ballistic nylon bag. Still trying to figure out. Maybe I can go in one of those windows or something. If I use this truck, go up here, go in here. Yes, I can go in the windows. Okay. Alright, we will explore this apartment and indeed this entire building in our next episode. But that is going to do it for this one. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Tom Clancy's The Division.